in today's video, I'm going to be asking Google where to go in Fortnite, where to land. Shut up, Google. Okay. Where do I land in Fortnite?
Here are some results from a search.
You say that, and then you have to... Or you can just say, talk to Fortnite dropper. Or you can just click it if you say those words, okay? So I'm going to click talk to Fortnite dropper.
Greet him. I can decide where you want to drop.
Where do I drop in Fortnite Battle Royale for solos?
Haunted Hills.
Oh, seriously, God, man. And then after one question, it says Fortnite dropper left the conversation. So I'm just gonna get him or her come back to the conversation. It does that every single time, but I'm gonna get them come back to the conversation. Just ready for the next game. Talk to Fortnite dropper. Okay, then that'll be ready for the next game. Okay, so then that will be ready for the next game. But anyway, without further ado, let's land Haunted Hills. See, I'm just full four now, I didn't even realise. And as you can see, I've been doing my challenges here. Because I really, really want to get the whole set. But as well, I really, really want to get the glider. So, yeah, hold on. Is my mic on? Yeah, it's on. Hold on, just going to view my own video. So if you see hear an echo, then that's me checking my own video. Okay, where's it? Hold on, let me just say it. Johnny Cod P Pro. Okay. Yeah, I'm live now. So, yeah, let's go. Yeah, I can hear myself. Oh crap, I jumped way too late. Just trying to look at the video, just see if I can actually do it. Oh yeah guys, I got scales today. And after I've done this, I'm 100%. Gotta show you my save the world, so I actually got it. I've done like, I don't know, 5% without bringing it. So yeah. Well, really? Fortnite Man streamed 6 days ago. That was actually longer than what I thought. Actually no, that's shorter than what I thought. It will come up as Melissa Pritchard though, because that is my mum's. Okay, I know that I've dropped somewhere else, but I'm just going to grab this chest and then grab the rift. Then I'll just add those dropping. Oh crap, no chest. I know that it's not in the ring as well. As you can see. Before I started streaming, it said Pleasant Park. I was like, oh my god. And then I came on because I didn't think you guys would actually believe me. So yeah. Haunted Hills is just outside the circle. Okay, I landed hauntedly, it even says it. visit Haunted Hills. I'm dead. I'm being really noobie. It'll be really worth it in the end, though. I don't know why, but tactical rifles are actually my favourite guns. Tactical shotgun. Surely you got to have left about, because they like just landed and just took off. Yeah, look, you can even see a door. They've literally just took like one gun and left. God. These guys aren't really good at looting, are they? Comment down below if they are really good at looting or not. Oh yeah, one more thing. Please hit smash that subscribe button, because this might sound dumb, but I'm nearly on the road to 10. I'm on 3. Basically, I'm going to start the YouTube history. No, I'm not going to take it. Guys, let me tell you why I don't take it. Why I don't take my phone. Like the bloom's really important, so like this is single wire. Where burst, which I just spread the fire down. Like hit people. And also, oh my god, I got shot this guy. I'm like Darwin. Nah, that isn't how it really works. Yeah, another thing, if you stand still, the zombies don't notice you, so like if you're drinking, make sure they haven't seen you move. feeling because he's going to be out of the zone. So I'm going to pass that on, yeah, 100% right. Actually, I'm going to do this. I absolutely hate that when there's no shallow stones. That's dark? No. It's an assault rifle and a hand. Probably gonna have to go dusty. Plus, probably gonna have to go for a sec after. I'll tell you why the YouTube might get me banned, but I really need to go to the toilet. Okay, in the divot. I see the action. Don't think I will see it. Stay like this until the fight ends, because like fiddling the leaves. Especially here. When they're weak, again. Talk to Fortnite dropper.
Hello, I can decide where you want to drop.
Watch this, guys. It don't tell you one of the things. Guess what? I'm going to do it with my mate. Anthony? I'm doing a YouTube video where I ask people where to drop.
Yeah, I know.
Are you watching it?
Yeah.
Google, where do I drop out of Lazy Link to Wailing Woods?
Sorry, can you say that again?
God. Where do I drop out of Wailing Woods? Oh God, it's not recording. Where do I drop out of Wailing Woods, Nobby Shores, or Lonely Lodge? Oh my god, it says the complete opposite. Junction. Oh, we have to learn Junction, mate. Mate, we have to drop Junction.
Yeah, you'll drop. Massacre!
I don't know what happened there. But guys, at least we are playing. Did he leave Fortnite? Oh, one of the comments said, stop tree camping. Well, I need to do it because the people are weak. I'm going to wait till the people are weak. But okay, we need to land Junk Junction because that's what people said. Oh god, that, even everyone heard it. Okay, guys, he left. He's offline now. So, I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to leave. But guess what? I'm still gonna land Junk Junction, and guys, I'll be back in like 1 minute. So, don't leave, I'll be back in a sec.
guys. I am back. Okay, so yeah, let me just put the earplugs in. I got earplugs with them and all headphones, because I don't know where my headphones have gone. Guess what? Let's just ignore that message. Stop doing that, because guys, it's going to call me the screen camp, okay? Anyway, Brian, say your name. Assault rifle eliminations. Here we come. Guys, you gotta say though, in that Lonely Lodge video, in that Lonely Lodge one that we did at the start, I did get 3 kills. So you gotta be odd with me. Anyway, yeah, let me see if I'm still live on my phone. Well, it's not my phone, it's my mom's old phone. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm still live, guys. Ooh.
God. Yeah, I'm still live, guys.
Guys, if you keep hearing, yeah, I'm still live, guys, it's because my phone is literally right next to my headset. But anyway, that isn't even me. It's just that my phone was just right next to my mic, so, yeah. I used a gummy on my cell phone. To lay down in the rain. Yeah, got a question for ya. Can't get an answer. Yeah. Girl, got a question for ya. Can't get an answer. Yeah. Oh, to go with my boss. You can be going crazy. Turn me up, and I love you. Put your arms around me. You got me going crazy. Turn me up. Yeah. Okay, let's go anyway. Ow! Watch. 4. Okay, that is definitely not to me. I know that. Anyway, I hate Junk Junction. I hate as well because I keep turning the phone off. Talk to Google Assistant. Talk to Fortnite Dropper.
Good day. I can decide where you want to drop.
Where do I drop?
Retail Row.
Oh, that's actually my favourite place, actually. Thank you. Favourite place. So smart, they...
that you put it all into Google Assistant as well. So guys, if you've got a phone or an iPad, whatever device, like iPads, I don't know about, but except from like music players, like you can access this. So let me say it one more time. You go onto Google Assistant, you say talk to Fortnite dropper, and then like you say where do I drop, and then it will just give you a random place. And then like Retail Row, my favourite place, Junk Junction, last one. Absolute trash. But yeah, let's go Retail Row then. Person interviewing, can you say if I drop too early? I might drop too early, actually. Should drop around like there. Retail Row, my favorite place in the whole like island. Let's go. Section down below if you hate the zombie noises, because I 100% do. Really, I have to change. I never do my changes, and I know the person that's viewing this is gonna say, "You must do your changes." People. Absolute melting people. Oh, guess what? That's like HP. That's not enough, actually. Just saw it right in time.
three kills I got. I absolutely melted Retail Row. Hey Google, guess what? I've got three kills. Happy about that? Talk to Fortnite Dropper.
Welcome. I can decide where you want.
Where do I drop to get a victory royale in solo?
Dusty Divot.
Oh, serious. By the way, it's called Dusty Diner now. Well, no, it isn't. Yeah, this is still called Dusty Divot, but this is Dusty Diner. And I'm not going to count on Dusty Diner, it's Dusty Divot, okay? I'm probably going to die, though. Because, yeah. Fortnite best gun.
Here's a summary from Metabomb.net. Fortnite, Battle Royale, top 5 weapons. M16, pump, tactical shotgun, bolt action, semi-auto sniper rifle, rocket launcher, and SCAR.
Girls get wicked, though.
Here are some things to try. You can say things like, broadcast time to wake up, or news about the NFL. Swipe to see more options.
Hello.
Hi. How can I help?
Set a time for half hour. Okay guys, the only reason why I did that is because I am gonna stop vlogging. Well, not vlogging, yeah. Not vlogging, I'm gonna stop streaming in 30 minutes. Hold on, let me just check one more time, seeing if it's too loud. Too quiet. So if you hear another echo, it's just me watching the own video. Okay, so let's go anyway. Okay, so that was fine. So Dusty Divot, it said, oh my god, it's right across where the bus is going. Plus, that means that I'm actually getting bigger. Because you're not too sure. The portal is actually meant to get big. It's meant to bring the rocket back, and then the cube's meant to explode. I'm not a hacker. I just know it because people from Epic Games like text Allie, Laserbeam, Morgs. Please go and check out those three channels. So, Allie, Laserbeam, Morg. But Laserbeam, I'm not too sure. Or, like, he swears. So, yeah. Parental guidance for Laserbeam, please. I already have parental guidance. So yeah. I would be like, make yourself a swear. Plus, this is a skin, Warpaint. If you don't know, you get two skins free. Well, they're not really free. You get them from the bloody, what do you call it? You get it for purchasing Save the World. Don't know why I didn't go to that chest. That is absolutely fine, the loot. Oh my god, the loot is absolutely legendary today, actually. Never drink Slurpees like this. You either drink 1 minute and drink Slurp.
treat the slurp. Because it's just a waste of a slurp. This is like 70. But I have 140 now. When it does 75. 150, that means. Doing my maths whilst playing. Jesus. Never done this before, doing maths whilst playing. Plus, text me if you keep getting this glitch where you keep getting the max tier dire up when you haven't even got it. Guys, one more thing. Would you rather pick up a burst or normal assault rifle? I'd rather pick up the normal assault rifle because, like, the bloom and everything as well. Like what I was saying, like, 5 minutes earlier. Yeah. Hey. Done that change where you have to dance. I always care to like dance on the dance floors again. Well, not dance floors, to dance.
close. To leave it there. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Make sure to smash that like button and please subscribe and please say what landing you think was the best landing. In the left will be my video and in the right will be
video. No, in the left would be my channel, and in the right would be the video that YouTube recommends to you. Bye!